ramp to the parking garage looks like your best way in.
Sun's munitions detected.
Figure out what they're doing here. See if you can find any intel on their operation. Seems like these guys are salvaging and repurposing anything they can from this place. They're crafty bastards, I'll give them that. Tag anything useful and I'll send in a recovery team later.
And blow the shit out of anything too dangerous.
Reinforcements incoming.
Keep moving. We need to clear the next hall.
When you're done fucking things up there,
keep moving. You still got two halls to clear.
Intercepted.
Division's on my six! So come through the planetarium. We gotta secure that order.
Our home may not be the center of our universe, but so far, it is the only planet that has life. In the vast reaches of space, it's irrational. Only place can like you and me, started as nothing more than the ash of a dying star light years away.
Sending a recovery team. Link up with them and you'll be done here.
Components identified. Suggested use. Missile instruction.
They must be using a case from the museum's collection. they can rig it with a warhead and some means of propulsion, they wouldn't even need a guidance system to fight out for a settlement.
Kinda goes without saying, but if you see any missiles lying around, make sure they can never, ever be used. We've
pulled out this.
Database match indicates designation LMR-90.
That would be the missile, then. Please neutralize that fucking thing by any means necessary.
Damn it. The salvage crew just ran into those reinforcements. They need backup.
See that drone?
Factory's out of action and they lost a big stockpile of ordnance. Throw in the fact that the settlements can scavenge those workbenches and tools, and I'd say it's been a pretty good day.